Today, I'm gonna talk about why am I learning English. I'm learning English for three main reasons. First, I want to prove that I can learn English well. I always admire people who can speak English, who can communicate with native English speakers fluently. I want to be like them. I think it will make me feel more confident. I don't want to feel like a failure anymore in learning English. Second, I want to understand the outside world better. I want to understand what people are thinking and doing in other countries. I want to understand a lot of English YouTube videos, English movies, English TV series, and English news. And I like travel a lot. I think that English is a necessary to travel abroad. Third, I want to help others to learn English. Because English is so important, it is one of the most important subjects in school in China. I want to be able to help my son to study English. And maybe in the future, I can also help my grandson or some other people. If I can master English, I think it will definitely enrich my retired life in the future.